Hey, Croger. How you doing? Hope you're having a good Friday. Start of yet another weekend. A weekend which I'll hopefully be spending giving this game a proper beating. Especially considering how funny it was last time. Doing pretty good. Well, I'm glad to hear that, Croger. So, let's hop straight back in then, shall we? I suppose. Can't we in the process of fucking up your Doom map? I see. Yes. Alright, looks like everything is all good. So, welcome back to the exciting world of Iron Fury. Well, we are currently in the level Corporate Chaos. Might need a couple of... What does that say? Whoopity something something something. I have no idea. But anyway. Right. First thing I need to do is to try and remember where I'm supposed to go. Oh. Are you kidding me? I literally ended the stream when the level ends. Are you serious? Oh my god. That is just wow. That is great job. I could have ended the level last night and then just gone out. But no, I had to fucking think, oh, there's another 5 or 10 minutes left. I am so smart. Well, whatever, it doesn't matter too much. Old keys discarded. Fair enough, this is subhuman resources. Oh, this is totally not an ambush.
Well, I've got a bad feeling about this.
Jumping for those plants. You really got them. Main power online. Oh, kill one. That. Oh boy. Hey, Quidoxy. Not streaming music here. So, oh, I can actually open these, some of these doors. Sweet. Yeah, I'll take that armor. Door safety. What? What did that say? Door safety in the building. Oh, God. Oh, wow. Oh, my God. I guess this is perhaps a timed process. So how's your Friday going, Kuduxy? Got any plans for the weekend, either of you?
Time to redecorate. Hope the doctor looks right.
Yeah, time to redecorate is right. Tension. There's already the weekend, you did nothing of value. Human waste disposal system. The fact that I can lose literally all my armor to one grenade strike. Ugh. All that armor does fucking nothing. That being said, it is extremely satisfying to be able to explode these guys. So they like their own explosives being used against them. Kind of thing, you know? Yeah. They're certainly quite happy to suicide themselves, aren't they, these grenade throwers? Remember when I had a 90 armor? Well, say goodbye to that.
Now you gotta keep them separated.
Oh, man. Look at all these weapons they're making. No, not everywhere. The main danger is explosives. Ew. Piano tutor. You better remember this, John. Piano tutoring? I've heard stories about this piano. Oh, have you now? What's this? Ultrasonic radar. See spots and run. Okay. What did that do? I think there were some barrels there earlier. Nukage Nator. Mutton, whiskey with ice, EG21, product X, sugar and spice. Wait, go back. Please. Yeah, sugar, spice, and everything nice. Although that was originally from Rodgers and Hammerstein. It's the Hammerstein. I don't get that, E621. I guess I'm missing something there. Google it. E621. A mature image board replacement for the image board Sidechan. So basically a furry image board. Right, I see. Password from System Shop. God damn it. I'm trying to bounce it off the door. Eh, that works. Well, not really. Science, bitch! Wow. 601. I think that might be something worth remembering, huh? 601. Sector of Fet map SF hub is up to 0.2. Oh, quack. I don't know about the site. I just googled it. I had no idea what it was. Oh, there we go. Oh. Furry's in chat. No. Hey, Bofus. How you doing? All right, we got the red key card. No way. I think we go back now, don't we? I hope I'm right. How you doing, Belfers? Employee of the month. Good job. You get a gold star. Not too bad. Good. Yeah, I'm looking forward to this weekend as well. You know. Nice. Don't need the health just yet. Secret passages. Oh, there is.
Where does he get these wonderful toys?
Well, I can't actually get in for some reason. Oh, maybe I can. I'm hoping to get this game done this weekend as well, which would be nice. Starting to appreciate these bowling balls a bit more now. Why the rush? Find all the secrets. I'll find as many as I can, but you know. Oh.
Okay.
Damn you. Find them all! There's someone. Hey, there are other streamers that are looking for all the secrets. You know. High voltage danger? Yeah, don't say, Chief. Ah yes, that was help, thank you. There, I found one secret. Are you happy now? Ooh, baby. God damn it. Shortcut some stuff. Maybe not much. Or maybe I didn't. Maybe not. I need that health. Find them all! Get me soap? Ooh, pretty. I also had a shower broke. God, what is that thing? You aren't Caleb, don't jump into fires. That was a...
You gotta keep them separated.
Buddy thing. I'm still missing 9 secrets in the area. Actually, I could use a health kit. I could have sworn there was a health kit around here somewhere. There we go. That should do the trick. I'm not rushing the game, Kuduxy. I just like to be productive. You know. That's just how I am. Going up.
It's high time we end this, Haskell.
Executive disorder. Oh boy. Yeah, it is high time we ended this.
Ah, our guest of honor! The boys have been waiting for you, Ms. Harrison. I'm sure they'll show you a good time.
my ears. Yeah, that was quite loud, wasn't it? Ooh, more cluster pucks. Oh my god, we're actually on the roof. We've made it to the roof. Dope fish. That's supposed to be some weird ass picture. Revenant.
That flying scrap heap is insured because it's about to be a total loss.
Revenant 8991 PX. Oh yeah, this is a bit of a problem. I guess explosives aren't going to be a good idea. Shit, I thought I would have dropped frames. What the fuck? It's a bit weird. Pizza time. Oh. That doesn't open the door I thought it was going to open. Oh. I don't think we want to be going down there, do we? That's more like a frigging death pit, I think. There's something about the dropped frames. I don't know what happened there. Oh, it doesn't happen again. Yeah, okay. So it's not like a secret thing or whatever. Damn, I could really use that office door to be open. Nope, no secrets there. Cowabunga. Cowa fucking piece of dog shit. A secret. Portable med kits for days. Oh boy. Oh god. Hey, Six, how's it going? Oh god. Piss off, you little pest. Yeah, I
city.
You finished map 17 of Sunder and you've played more Hex. Nice. Wow, I didn't do any good. Jesus Christ, how do I even damage this thing? Well, apart from shooting it with a shotgun, I guess. Kind of works.
Oh, I really needed that.
Oh, that's not good. I don't have a rocket launcher. I don't have a rocket launcher. One thing that this person could use, an actual rocket launcher. Shoot the red button. Easier said than done. I figured there had to be some point where this game would start to piss me off. I guess this is that boss fight. So I have to hit the red thing. Okay. Oh shit, that was not a good idea. It's an orbital bombing mode anyway. Really? Really, game? I'm being super punished by having all my health taken away from one grenade? Fuck you.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker.
Don't like the clappers. I'll say it's very agitating. Where'd he go? Come on. Oh shit, that's not what I want. Oh yeah, this is the best opportunity, but I need to be not getting killed by that bombardment. I didn't want that weapon. There we go. Got it. Really? Come on. Yes. Take it down. Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Seriously? For fuck's sake. Can use to get more ammo. Yeah, I have to stay. Damn, that's really. Nice. was it gum? Oh shit. Okay, it's gonna do its bombardment burn. All I have to do is avoid that. Orbital bombing. Damn. Seeing some other shit. Time to take cover. Hey Josh, how's it going? Shut up. Oh yeah, totally. Yeah. Okay. Okay, one more flyover and then we can beat this fucker down. May leave now.
Nice. Gotcha. Nice.
There we go. Piss off, spider. There we go. Hey, Dyspeptic, how's it going?
Yum, yum, yum.
Alright. Ways to figure out the boss, mercifully. Oh. There's more health there if I needed it. Okay, so now that I've wrecked his little private ship. I guess something maybe will be open now. Ooh. Fuck you. Secret passage. You are still missing 5 secrets in this area. Man, I wish we could get that door open. Huh. Metro. Ticky tick tick tick. Is that the game where you get bored 3 levels in? As a wave of 100% health. Piano secret. Well, I don't know what it is, so. Self-destruct sequence. Oh boy.
I need to exit this shit show while there's still a shit show to exit.
Yeah. I don't know any pieces, though, unfortunately. Oh! Well, that was a Wolfenstein 3D thing.
Come on.
That was cute. This takes a while. Yeah, it was only very brief. It was like a flash of a Wolfenstein 3D bit, and then bam, we were here. Still on the same level, funnily enough. Not a secret stash. Secure area. It needs a purple access card? Purple access card.
Time to slip in to Heskel's caboose.
All aboard. That exit we... Oh, you're kidding me. I've missed a secret map. Institutional eye. Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. Coin to Civi. I've not watched the Civi video yet, for obvious reasons. I don't want no spoilers. Well, I guess I just have to miss the secret map. Oh well. Wow, they insulted you. Well, I killed nearly everything. You aren't a real player. Nope, apparently I'm not a real player.
This crazy train's about to go off the rails.
And another build engine, another train level. Build engine game, I should state.
I've got a present for you.
Oh, that guy's dead. Fucking spiders. Ooh, that's nice. Whee! Hey, Shamanessa Jones, how you doing? Jones, we meet again. Yeah, you are totally dead, man. Ah! Creepy little spiders. Can you deattach train segments? like, what the hell? America's number one aerosols cheese. Looks like it's disabled. Betamax Blowout. Black Luster! All the latest releases, now on Laserdisc. The rails. Do they sell 8 tracks as well? Oh look, someone's enjoying the drinks. Someone's also guarding a key, I guess. Ah, nice shower.
Domo arigato, Mr. Roboto.
I think he got that. Oh, he's having a shower too. You were having a shower. Ew. Wait. Get that exploding piece of shit off my train. Yeah, thanks. Oh, I thought that was in it. Never mind. I thought that glowing thing was a pair of eyes for some reason. Came from the thing. Go down, please. Jesus Christ. Oh! God. Talk about the old book, 616 was one. Hey, how about a game of Centipede, John? Don't you start, series.
I like the way you die.
As do I.
I've seen yet. This man has no dick.
What? This man has no dick. I don't get it either. Oh, I'm summoning two secrets in this area. Could you repeat that one from Ghostbusters? No, I've not watched Ghostbusters. Not the weapon I had in mind, actually. Oh, so those things are also.
Damn, that third rail's a killer.
Casual casualties. I got stuck there. Next to that time bomb of an enemy.
How do you like your ribs?
I chose to wish the protagonist show up once with the trick. Yeah, absolutely. But to be fair, Caleb deliberately crashed the train.
Oh, I don't think that's covered under warranty.
Does it count if you deliberately crash the train on purpose? Bruiser Brothers. Lovely. Oh, I see. Median. So how far did you cannibals, hungry, itchy, tasty? Goodness comes from the heart and other eternal organs. Oh, okay. That's a nice Resident Evil reference there. Okay, is it actually safe to take it from the fire? That's if I jump over it. Yes, yes it is. Yeah, how far did you get with it last night? I know everyone was playing this last night. I imagine everyone. Oh. I somehow found a secret. Huh. Don't know how I discovered that one, but. Zone 5. Alright. Well, I think this is zone 4 I'm on now. I don't know how many zones are in this game, to be honest. Yeah, this is the 4th zone, isn't it? Can't open that door just yet. Whoopity whoop whoop. What? I heard something go squeak. Who wants some wang? There's a question, actually, I'd kind of like to know. How many zones are in this game in total? I kind of get an idea to avoid any repeat of the ending at a weird bowling ball left corner pocket. Seven. All right, so I'm about halfway through then. Cool. I'm messing with that thing. Oh, that's what's causing the temporary drop, the door being open. That's weird. Okay, well, that's nothing to worry about then, I guess.
Oh, yeah.
You compare it to a shred. Yeah, just kind of like a ripper, I suppose. Cyber Keith. Gotcha. Oh. Delicious. You think they would lock those doors while they were busy? Yeah, you'd think so, but... What's in the fridge? You can actually play darts here. Oh, hold on. Darn it. Ooh, close.
Bullseye.
I had a feeling that was going to reveal a secret. Oh, you motherfucker. God, I hate those things so much.
Imagine the future, because you're not in it.
So what little touches that make this game at times, you know? Thank you. Not this time. Yeah, not this time is right. I see a triangle. Now you're playing with power. Nice tiny woe, jackass. Oh, he's dead. Out on bowling bombs. Hehe, what a mess. So I have no fear of being attacked by an oncoming train this time. So that's good. Much of a chance, did I? Color Code Exhibition. There's a nice vent, but can I get into it? Probably not. Guess I can't call for help. Hey, for Eljand. Yeah, it's been pretty good so far. I don't really have much to criticize at the moment. It's been pretty fun. Just pays to make sure, you know. Okay then. This thing does have a reroll. Damn. High voltage, keep out. Yeah, if you're an old school FPS fan, I definitely recommend this. Although it is, what is it, £20? It's not the cheapest old school FPS offering, but from what I've seen so far, it seems to be worth that price. Yeah, they upped the price a bit. I mean, I think from early access it was like £15, and they had that legal bullshit with Iron Maiden. So then they had to... I don't know if it had anything to do with it. Maybe they just felt they could release it for £20, but it's generally pretty good from what I've seen so far. I mean, this is the final of what is dubbed the unofficial new holy trinity of old school FPS games, you know, a medieval, Dusk, and this. I've played 2 out of 3 of them, and Dusk has been one of the best games I've ever played ever, and a medieval was pretty solid. Although I wasn't a big fan of the movement of that game, but apparently it uses the Unreal type movement, which I'm not perhaps used to. Wasn't a bad game though, that being said. So like Duke Nukem 2 should have been. Get back to work, you slacker. There are a lot of nice little references in this game as well. Wow. Who knows? Oh, I guess we're about to finish this level. Might as well grab that then. Tunnel disturbance. Plague Iron Fury. I think Iron Medieval was meant to be more like a Heretic Hexen style with a bit of Unreal. Now, I haven't played Unreal, so... There's one thing I will say about playing this game, though. It's learned that, like in most build engine games, explosions are your worst nightmare. Something that's probably going to really catch a few people off guard, I think, is how brutal explosions are in the build engine games. Certainly does suck.
Should have known Heskel wasn't a believer in feng shui.
Ultrasonic radar, see spots and run. These bowling bombs are a bit of a treat too. They basically home onto targets when charged up. It's always nice, but spiders are a bad joke. There goes my health again.
Nice.
And armor. Dang it. Have you played Duska Medieval Algend? Surprise, boys! I don't doubt they crushed it too. Damn it. A medieval at dusk with Iron Fury. Oh god. Those pretty spiders are... they are horrendous to deal with. Is that what all four want? Oh! Thought I was nearly getting stuck in then. Noticed. Yeah, if you're wondering what the skull thing is, the alt fire of this thing called the Lover Boy allows you to tag targets and then when you release the button, shoots and kills them. Or you can fire it fast. So you might want to think of it as a bit like a McCree style revolver, locking on and tracking stuff. Very, very, very effective, surprisingly. I mean, not a lot of games make the starting pistol viable after maybe you get the first upgrade. Those guys can fuck right off. Instant grenades. You know, this thing's been viable since I had it. There's the card I need. just want to take the coke. It's finished. Ah! Oh, I took up to 25% health when I didn't need it. The alien isolation thing. Yeah, it's pretty handy. It's the first weapon you get, and...
My, how the tables have turned! Are you sure you're on the right track, officer?
You won't be the one running the trains where I'm sending you, Haskell.
Oh boy, and now I have no 25% health pickup. Ah, jeez.
Imagine the future, because you're not in it.
Yeah, there's a lot of cool weapons in this, honestly. You've got a shotgun, which is a shotgun with 6 rounds. You've got the dispersers, the penetrators, which are fire Uzis. You've got the chain gun, bowling bombs, which can basically walk onto targets when charged up. Grenade launcher, this crossbow thing, and these, they're like mines, I guess. Says. And the enemies are pretty varied as well. So yeah, this is generally a fun game so far. Definitely a nice game from Void Point, and I'm enjoying it so far. Can I get up there? I don't think I can, actually, unless I get a really... Does that actually hurt me? I can't actually get up there, can I? Fuck. That's unfortunate. Big secret stash. Weapons are coolly designed, but not much variety. I think the weapons do their job well enough. I can't see a point, though. I mean, there are... I mean... Sometimes you don't really need a massive amount of variety. As long as the weapons that the game provides are fun to play with, then You're good to go. Ah, crap. I can't actually get up there. Well, that explains it. Gotta go under the water. Dang it. Yeah, I think you kind of do always want more. I mean, I've certainly played build engine games with more creative weapon sets, like Duke Nukem had one of the best ones of variety, you know. The shrinker, the freeze thrower, shrinker expander, I should say, the freeze thrower, pipe bombs, I guess, were pretty useful. And the devastator would be. Right, you want a more faster version of a rocket launcher? Here is the devastator, twice the rockets. This is something that our heroine seems to lack. She doesn't actually have a rocket launcher, but she's really good at tossing explosives. Also, what I like about this game is that your melee weapon is used to turn on power supplies. That's pretty hilarious.
I like the way you die.
I will not. Oh god! Ow, 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 ow. Fucking security. Oh shit. Shooting at something that doesn't need to be shot at. Rail power overload. Outside power source detected. Thank you. Hell yeah. Give me that med kit. Ooh, royal flush. Rail power is nominal.
Nothing there.
Nice secret. Now, first, just nice to know this. I follow! And thanks for the follow, Ale Gent. Much appreciated. Ooh, baby. What are these? Oh, double jump. Hell yeah. That's cool. Double jump. You know what? I have a feeling we could use those for something in a little bit. I don't mean just that, obviously. You've come to a good place if you want to watch old school first person shooters. No point, really. Oh, God. I do play a lot of old school first person shooters on here, among a few other things. I also play a lot of Doom mods as well. Oh, gosh.
I'm not that athletic.
Oh. It's exactly the area I thought it was going to be. The other side of that sort of natural looking area. Maybe I won't need a double jump. Oh. Maybe I will. Oh, wow. Stay there, pal. Are you kidding me? Alright, forget it. I guess we can't get up there. Let's just carry on, I guess. But yeah, if you look for all the the video you're watching, you can see a list of the other games that I'm going to be playing in the future.
Fire in the hole, assholes.
Also, it's called a disperser, not a penetrator. You not to... Oh shit, I don't have the... Where'd he go? Where'd Superman go?
Your ribs.
Hey, why can't I pick up these armor shards? That's weird. Yeah, I guess he just decided to disappear. Why can't I pick up these? Do they... alright. Whatever. Brutal Doom. You might be waiting around for Brutal Doom. That's all I will say to that. To baseball. Oh, there he is. He didn't quite disappear at all. He just decided to... Yeah, I guess, but I thought I was able to pick him up past 100. Weird.
Oh yeah.
Well, in any event. Wait, what? I'm confused. Have we not? Yeah, we're really... Hang on, we're just going back on ourselves here. Oh, now I can pick him up suddenly. That was rather weird. I'm suddenly able to pick him up now. What? Huh. That was very strange. I can now pick up the armor shards. Alright.
Why does everything around here always have to explode?
That was close. Still missing 9 secrets. Yeah, I guess we're not going to. Alright. Power up.
Yep, that's my cue.
That's my cue to get a grenade lobbed at my face. it would seem. Hey, Corn King. I don't know why it has to explode. Everything just explodes in this universe, I guess. For a rocket launcher. Hoping one's coming up. It burns! Oh, it burns! Oh my god, look at those sprites! Those jerks. Do not enter. I misspelled, but I guess you don't even get to any of mean spiders or your sprites and spikes. Please tell me that got him. I have got him there? I don't know. I Game feels fresh about gameplay. Now I got him.
Gotcha.
Oh, ain't that nice? Maybe this train gets inspirations of Strogs. Well, I think they're meant to be augmented punks and stuff. I mean, the main guy we're chasing after has a robotics facility, so I think they're meant to be like, you know, robots and shit. It's almost kind of like a Duke Nukem-esque baddie, really. Who is voiced by Duke Nukem. Progress, we can go no further. Yes, explosions, very dangerous. Finally, some chain gun ammo. Sweet. Hmm. Hey, Mike. How you doing? Jump shoes required for this fight. Doing pretty good. Ooh, I'm guessing maybe a radiation suit's going to be needed. Oh, I can see a nice secret up there. Heavy armor. You want? Wait, why do we need double jump to get that though? Careful, I won't need it at all. Yeah, just looking forward to a nice weekend, you know. Getting to play a bit more of this, always good. Underwater status on off. I guess we're gonna have to go underwater. That's perhaps the idea.
Nice.
Oh yeah. Is it not tracking? There you go. I don't actually want that right now. I'm good.
A girl could always use a little extra.
God damn it. You sneaky fucker.
This can't be good for my skin.
Done it now. Open for business. Oh shit.
A girl could always use.
Interesting. Oh, I'm actually running out of ammo for the fucking Magnum. I'm using it that much. It's so good. Oh well.
Praise the sun.
Oh, praise the sun.
I never miss
a Dark Souls reference. Away, I had some armor once. Oh yeah. Chain gun. God, platforming. Hey, there's actually some stuff down there I might want, but I'll probably take a shit ton of. Oh, girl. I took a health kit when I didn't need to really take a health kit. That sucks. Oh well. Think we're done here?
Gotcha. For sure. Let's dance.
Good doctor will give me a lift, huh? I don't think he's gonna be doing it out of the kindness out of his heart. That's for sure. Oh, maybe he is. Twist of fate. Down. I still haven't been able to get 100% kills in a zone yet. Oh god, why are the frames dropping? Oh god, why are the frames still dropping? What is going on? The fuck? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Seriously. Holy shit, what the hell was that crap? Alright, are we back? I don't know what the hell happened there, but I'm really worried. I'm almost tempted to fucking reload my OBS. Okay, something's going on. Ah, shit. I'm gonna have to reload my computer. The fucking OBS is going crazy. I hope the stream is still sort of capturing, though, that being said. Let me just load the next zone and I'll reload OBS real quick. Alright, I'll be right back.